themselves.
Yeah.
themselves. 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 Don't give up, we'll move from inner to love each inner. She's right within us. She sound like on the net, rubs up on the net, rubs up on the net, rubs up on the net. We don't give up, we'll move from inner to love each inner. She's right within us. She sound like on the net, rubs up on the net. So, hey, can you help me real quick? We don't give up, we'll move from inner to love each inner. She's right within us. She sound like on the net, rubs up on the net, rubs up on the net. Wait, I think the sink is broken.
themselves.
Thank you.
she sound like when the night. Thank you.
A new beginning, the opening match day of the season, and a keen sense of optimism enveloping everyone. Who will come out on top? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And now they get the ball rolling. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, they're going to play with a front two, which means they have to link up with each other as much as possible. If they do that well, they'll certainly pose a threat. It looks like a 5-3-2, really.
I understand there's been a goal at Carrow Road. Alex Scott, tell us all about it.
It's a goal for Norwich City. They've scored the opener here with 7 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Well, it's a decent-looking attack, this. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Kyle Dempsey. Morley. Well, a heightened sense of anticipation. I say that because it's his very first game for the club.
Well, first and foremost, he's a good defender. He reads danger, he wins his aerial duels, and he organises those around him. He can also come out with the ball. He just needs a good start here.
And they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And he cuts in from the wing. Huge block! And the danger cleared. Morley. Now he must favour the cross. Really a very poor ball. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Pulls it back. Opportunity. And a goal! To open the scoring, no wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
Dacris Cogley. Oh, no stopping him. And options in the centre. And so it will be a corner. Played over. Just wanted to get it out of there. Gethin Jones. Options in the centre. Well, they're behind, but they might be onto something here. Can he get the level? And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Credit to them for winning back possession. Adeboyejo. Jones. This looks interesting. Can he play it in? And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, there was considerable transfer speculation. Now it is official. Paulo Dybala has completed his move to Villa Park, Stewart.
The reported figure of around £45 million seems to be a fair deal, but he'll certainly need to settle in quickly. There'll be a lot of pressure on him to hit the ground running.
And I'm hearing ball in the net at Carrow Road. So without further ado, let's join Alex.
It's a goal for Norwich City. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. They're pulled ahead by two with 58.
Oh, big opportunity. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1.
Congratulations, Mike and Eileen.
Dempsey. Piotrowski on the ball. Morley. Good movement. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Is this the moment? Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper. Flummoxed.
Well, as the replay shows, it takes a deflection, and as a result, the keeper had very little chance there. They just got a bit of luck.
Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Right, a goal to update you on in the Norwich game. Alex Scott has the information for us.
Yeah, it's a goal for Derby County. They're back in this now with 76 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Real chance. Wonderful block. And a chance to whip it in here. Oh, great defending.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
Aaron Morley. And defensive play to be applauded. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can he put them in front? In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
And a substitution in the offing. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books recorded as a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they put into the game?
Well, at least... they haven't lost, but I...
Have you got time for a few questions? Thank you for answering the questions.
To think about the bad times, but I just pretending that it's alright, 'cause you treat me so different every night, and I'm stuck wishing I could read your mind, yeah, 'cause it's up in the air, I don't know how you feel, am I kidding myself?
Easy. Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be...
This is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Bynes. It is a decent-looking attack here. He has time to play it over. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And played short. Ekelenkamp. Chance to finish. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Ikone. Alderweireld. Here's Nurgard. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Michel Ange Baliguisha. Janssen has it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Who can he pick out? Janssen! Oh, good save. It's a short one. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. And over comes the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. He's blocked it. Here's Diallo. Vitaly Bujalski. Bad pass. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. They could pick out a teammate. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Peterson. So nearly at half time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Opportunity to level it. Still could be dangerous. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. A chance then for the respective managers.